Hello and a very good evening to you from the Saitama Stadium, match day 5 of the AFC Champions League 2013. We are in red and white, going from left to right in the opposite direction, Guangzhou in yellow and black. Onside here, 1-on-1, great goalkeeping for a while, but it should be the opening goal. And it is. Barrios rounding Nobuhiro Kato, his second of this campaign. That could fall kindly. They've got a goal back here. Is that offside? Shinzo Kuroki tapping in after great work from Makino. And that's another goal! A brilliant finish, and he's made up for the penalty miss in the first half. Guangzhou playing John Book. It's a penalty. And Ricardo's given to them. Yes, he can. 3-1. Right back in this. Here is the goal. This is what we were looking for earlier.